Now that you've been introduced to Project Aero's groundbreaking zero-emission vehicle that will be designed, developed, and built right here in Canada, let's take a moment to celebrate one of the revolutionary ways in which we're bringing this concept vehicle to life. Introducing the Windsor-Essex VR Cave, an environment to create, experience, and collaborate within industry-specific, immersive 3D settings. It's here that we navigate the journey from desktop design to a fully interactive, completely immersive digital twin experience. Here in the VR Cave, we support Project Aero's lead engineering team at Ontario Tech University in Oshawa by diving into Aero's digital twin in a physics-based, true-to-scale model, ensuring each design and engineering decision is realized and scrutinized. We will run Aero's prototype simulations for both the vehicle itself and its individual parts manufacturing. The Windsor-Essex VR Cave is just one more example of how Project Aero is a celebration of APMA's ability to lead, reach, and connect.